one, and really, Jay Green's done a nice job of just trying to get.
That's Gilliam. Can't get that to fall. And they're not even going to foul. Get ready. Watch what's about to happen in this gym.
Well,
get started, Binghamton. You're dancing. They said this would be the biggest sports moment in Binghamton history. It's certainly getting off to that kind of start right now. The Bearcats, their first ever trip to the NCAAs with a 10-point victory, their 23rd win of the season.
Well, it's been a tap-to-buzzer season for Binghamton, and certainly they deserve the home court today, and they took advantage of it today. Welcome to the dance, Binghamton.
Once again, our final score, Binghamton 61, UMBC 51. For Tim Welsh, our entire ESPN2 crew, I'm Scott Graham. Coming up next, it's the SEC semifinal at the D Center in Tampa, Florida. First of two semis where Mississippi State will take on number 16, LSU. Continuing coverage of the America East Championship continues with post-game extra on ESPN News. The preceding and exclusive presentation of ESPN, the worldwide leader in sports. Now, let's switch you to Tampa and the SEC.
From the Sunshine State, it is the SEC Tournament Semifinal.